You're always fighting.
Kahle kahle wena wazini?
She didn't notice that I was growing up and just needed somebody to talk to.
This is moving a bit too fast for me.
We never have to do anything you don't. I'll take care of you.
So we're going out tomorrow night.
Where are we going?
You'll see.
Dude, have you seen the bill?
I'm sure you never asked him about the bill. Whoa, Danielle, where are you going?
It's like I don't know how to try. Don't know if you feel me running around like there's no one but us. And I don't want nobody. Cause when I'm with you, boy, you know better. Know that I want your body. That's how we do it down south, boy. That's what they call it down south. Why don't you put out the lights, boy? Why don't you turn the lights out? Why don't you turn the lights out?
Okay. I'm really sorry for everything. It's just all my fault.
It's okay. It's okay.
I didn't mean to do anything.
Did the soul make you do it?
Look who's awake.
Was it Sunjan, boy, boy?
I'm okay, but I'm tired.
Fanel, lala, papa. That's how the body heals. When last did you sleep? Go home and rest. I'll stay.
You know, what if something happens?
Nothing's gonna happen. It's all right. Ngang, she classin. Stop blaming yourself. Go to school. You've worked too hard to just let everything fall apart like this. I'll stay with him.
It's actually something that I do need to do. But I'll be right back.
No rush. We'll be here.
Have you gone for the test yet? Don't you want to know, like, once and for all?
Like, what if the EPAN and FIGEPAN actually positive, the teen London?
Look, man, I have a friend who's living with HIV, and she's living her best life. It's not the end of the world, yeah?
I can't. Really, I'm too scared.
I can come with you to the clinic if you want, Jabo. But this is your life, Cornel. You don't have to want it, yeah?
Yeah.
Isaac, I got you some maquinas for the hangover, boy. Isa. Chill. Come on.
What?
Drunk, so he's saying to me, are you drinking too much? Yay! It's my body. Whose body?
Keep your foot still. Ask his right.
Yes, so you are telling me.
So I went to my checkup at the clinic. Yay! So they give 8 free checkups these days.
8.
Tell me about it.
Tama. Finish.
There you are. How are you holding up?
I'm okay, I guess. It's better.
That's great. Isn't it?
Yeah, I'm not going back to school.
Why not?
My brother almost died. I need to take care of him.
You can't just drop out.
Shut up, Daniel. You don't actually have all the answers.
Evelyn, what's going on?
I can't do this.
Do what?
This. You. Us. It's not working. If I hadn't been with you, maybe my brother would be okay right now. No. I'm sorry. No. I'm sorry, Daniel, but it's over. Okay, I need to take care of my brother, and I can't do that if you are around.
Sugar fam, is it a crime for Ntunzi to be violent towards Amahle? Let us know via USSD by texting *134*709# with your answers A, B, or C, or go to mtvsugar.com to respond.
That's how we do it on South Boy. That's what they call it on South. That's how we do it on South Boy. That's what they call it on South.
They can't say nothing. They can't say nothing.
Hi, Jade. Would you like me to tell you about our free HIV self-test kit?
Well, yes. Mohammed don't go to the mountain.
Sorry, don't mind him. Oh, how does it work?
Well, you rub a swab on your gum, testing on the liquid provided. It's easy, very simple. It only takes 20 minutes for the results.
I'm so sorry. We are actually on our way to work and we're running a bit.
Do have time.
Well, you can actually take it at home and do it at home, or I can teach you here and then you can do it yourself here.
Wait, you mean right at the text rack?
Right here. We have a 10-spot privacy. You know what? Take this.
Oh, okay, cool. I'll do it. Alone. So where do you go?
All right, follow me. This way.
Taking a break of your soul.
Right as a star. Imagine. General Mozalasis, go west.
Let's talk, man.
How dare you?
Don't
speak about your father like that. You have no idea what kind of pressure he's under.
Amahle, kunendawo engayisuggesta sisiye safety la ungaya khona nothuli.
Thank you, Nomalanga, but you can save your places of safety for women who need them.
I'm worried too, Saul. But for Naguba, we ain't already to push you back. How are you doing? Yes, not cool, I care about you. If unge kore to cool my nan, I understand. The logo don't tell me so good to you, we'll talk to someone. This is a helpline. It's an organization that sees a matter than a king and a violence.
But I'm seeing though, but I'm seeing both. I'm for no see, Rami. I'm a Kataya Lakaji. I'm singing.
Yeah, so I just finished Anna. And the screening says positive. Well, it's two lines, so I guess I'm very positive.
I'm sorry, bro.
Well, she's busy doing any test. Just to check if Leokana was legit.
Please, sir, can't I just pay you back next semester?
You're not allowed to use the college facilities if your fees are outstanding. You'll have to come back when you've got the money.
So when do I have to leave?
You'll have to gather all your stuff and leave the facility immediately.
Reggie.
So, Grant.
How is the car that's on? Grant is on. Sorry, man. But how can we find men after finding out I'm positive? But at least now I'm okay. I need to go to the clinic and get some ARVs and. Yeah, to the right.
Yeah.
Sinja sang fatela, bana mali ya mobayas pandela. Now we as bonela. Alla sus lekker. Yes.
So it's true. You're leaving.
Yep.
Why, Q? Why would you want to jeopardize your future for absolutely nothing?
You're not nothing. I wanted to show you that I could be as good as him.
I don't need you to impress me with money. I like you. You.
I wanted to spoil you, like he does.
I don't give two shits about all that stuff. I only played along because that's what he wanted.
I know. I don't think straight when it comes to you, Danielle. I can't share you. I thought I could, but I can't.
So what are you saying?
Goodbye, I guess.
Where are you going?
I'll go home. Until I figure out what's next. I don't know anything right now, Danae. Oh, what about you?
I don't know.
Are you up? I can't sleep. I've been thinking about you and how we messed up. Thinking about my old self, how you were no help. Damn, it was rough. But we came a long way since.
Listen, I'm really glad that you're here, Hel.
Would you like to tell me about Tabang?
Yeah.
Do you think Lemmy will like these?
Okay, 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 okay.
Kwanele, taking the test in coming here today, your viral load is very high.
Sorry, what does that mean?
It means that there's a lot of HIV in your blood. And that's the reason why you haven't been feeling so well lately.
Yeah, I was thinking it's all the booze.
You will have to slow down with the booze. And just generally, you know, live a healthier life. Listen, I'm gonna put you on ARVs immediately. Take them every day. And in no time, you will be feeling like your old self again. Okay?
Yeah. Okay, 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 okay. No, don't be scared now. I'll be there, I'll be there. No, not your fears, girl. I'm still here.
Quinta, what a wonderful surprise.
I miss you so much, Oma. How are you? All right?
Wanake. Everything hurts. What's new?
It's just kiss. But the place is still the same, huh?
You staying a while?
Yeah. We're on a break, so I'm here.
This time of the year?
Yeah, Oma. Our holidays are different. And that's why I thought I should surprise you. I haven't seen you in a long time.
I'm not a fool, Wen.
Okay, Oma. Please don't be angry at me. I spent all my scholarship money.
Do you have any idea how hard I work for you not to live the life your mother and I did?
I know, but it's not my fault, Oma. I met this girl.
Stop! Leka go tsiya maikarabelo. Tlogela go tsama o blame batho ba bang hore ke di phosho tsa bona. E ba monna ga tee. Di mistake tsa gago ke tsa gago. Take your responsibility.
I messed up, Oma. I messed up bad, excuse.
It's okay.
It's okay.
Puma,
the coin is the big million he longies.
Kintani, I thought about what you said. I'm sorry for not being there for you.
Lungile, ma.
I know you're still angry with me. But if you didn't want to go to the world, you would have to go to
Is it not you that I saw with your wife and two children at the mall?
Okay, fine. Here's the truth. Samoa Mchato is not what it used to be. We don't even have sex anymore.
I don't want to hear it, until.
Samoa, please. I can't imagine my life without you.
I don't date married men.
I know you love me too. Baby, please don't ruin everything.
You did this, Andil. You, not me.
But you belong to me.
If that's how you feel, leave your wife. But until then, I'll see you now.
You're the reason for the way my heart.
heart is beating the way it's beating. And even when yours is bleeding, you never think it's good enough reason to go down separate roads, pay for separate tolls.
If you have been affected by any of the issues in this show, send a please call me to the Love Life Contact Center on the toll-free number below, 083-323-1023#. Terms and conditions apply. Go to mtvsugar.com for more information.
Matuba lemfundo wakhaluswazi yesedotya usifundo ngacela ubaba ukuthi amthumele.